What were you doing with that? So we have that. Now what you can do is we can add a little bit of detail. You get a smaller brush. It's kind of like flowers and stuff. So, got my smaller brush. And we're going to add the flowers. Or any pattern you'd like. Wherever you see it, like. It doesn't have to be identical, but as long as you see some of the pattern, this looks like it's like a flower. chart to see everything where I want to put it. As you can see, I'm just putting little light patterns. How do you think they go? Then they're not as dark. Let's see right here. Maybe you can barely see them. It's got a pen over here. Just do the little patterns that you see. It looks like, you know, they're like little roses or something. Linseed oil. You can kind of see that they have like a wherever you see, what you feel. The pattern may have been. Okay, for now, that's done. There's a little darkness in here. This is where you can also kind of start, like, Sometimes it's good when you go back with darkness. Not as dark, but somewhat dark. Try not to rush so much. Some of you might be thinking like, okay, you're taking forever. But that's how you get good. You know? Take your time. The only time you rush is when you do a study. You know, like you want to do a painting and you do a quick sketch. That's too dark. Let's go back into it. That's better. See how taking your time does help. I really like this. And then what happened is it came this way. Sharp line, it's a hard edge, right here. Do a better job by getting the thicker one. That'll give me a better load it up. Load up your brush. This one will give me a better hard edge. the belly's the same, so you really can't see it. There we go. See the hard edge? That's better. I hate having a runny nose, I apologize. It seems like a mark of the heart when I'm doing these things. Okay, what else? It seems like I need to go just a little darker. You always find things when you go back. You always find them. It seems like I need to go just a little bit darker right here. Because of this. Okay? Sometimes I just get a runny nose at night. I do like it when you get to see like many darknesses in the light, because it just makes things pop. You don't want to put too much water because it'll have, not water, I'm sorry, linseed oil, because when you put too much linseed oil, it'll run. As a matter of fact, that's how Johnny Lily Doll does her waters. She lets them run. And it does a nice cascading down. The water drips down and she does her waters like that. I just saw something right here. It needs a little brown light. Red, red, red. What it does, it goes bing. Oh, you're gonna make that sound effect. It has to be the right thing. See this? If you don't have to rush it, don't rush it. getting it. Hold on, I will get it. Yeah. The way I'm going to get it is through the brush, because it seems like it's the only way it works. It's through the big brush. Because it's so flat, the lines are so straight, it gives me that effect that I want. So here we go. And I'm going to put a little bit of raw umber in it, because this is in the shadows. You really have to excuse me. This goes like this. Trying to do the lines. Go. Now, this has to be done. Right here. Mm-hmm. It's right here. Not so much like that. Just put a little bit. That shouldn't be that light. This goes like this. Alright, you guys. Whew. Boy. And I'm gonna do. The good thing is when we're working, dark and light, we can always come back and blend some stuff. We're only working with two colors, so. That's the beauty of things. A little bit darker. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm gonna download this. Continue. Let me just get this. Something's up right here. And sometimes when you go back and you play with some other hair. And it doesn't have to be exact, but... Alright, you guys. So I'm going to download this. And we'll be back, because then we're going to do our design. We'll still touch up a little bit, but not as much. Oh, I don't understand. I guess I'm thinking getting sick or something. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do this. Hold on. It looks like this light.